Some fellas love to tiptoe through the tulips. Some fellas go on singing in the rain. Some fellas keep on painting the sky with sunshine. Some fellas keep on a swinging down the lane. But I'm back my car, 'cause that's the kind of guy I am. I love the folk from dizzy altitudes, fine in my time. Next year, next year, something's bound to happen. I'll just keep on dabbing and bite my tongue, 'cause that's the kind of guy I'm. There's no regretting when I'm 7, biding my time. I'm biting my tongue, 'cause that's the kind of guy I'm. On a Monday, right through Sunday, fighting my time. Next year, this year, I'm biding my time.
Rainbow like you she pictured in pole. I've a wonderful bike, a wraparound sky of light blue, and it's yours for a love song, you lucky people, you.
Yes, it's a good day. How can anything go wrong? A good day from morning till night. Oh, it's a good day for shining your shoes, and it's a good day for losing those blues. Everything to gain and nothing to lose, cause it's a good day from morning till night. Yes, I said to the sun, good morning, sun, rise and shine today. You know you gotta get going if you're gonna make a showing. You know you got the right of way, cause it's a good day for paying your bills. Yes, it's a good, good day for curing your ills. So take a deep breath and throw away your pills, cause it's a good day from morning till night. So good day and good night.
Plan. Here's how it all began.
I met her on Monday. The meeting was red. The next day was Tuesday, and I held her hand. Wednesday night, I met her dad and mother, and gave her a kissed her on Thursday, a quarter to ten. I met her on Friday, and kissed her again. Now what do you think happened on Saturday night? That's right, we met the preacher. That's right.
Yeah. My work's round a quarter to nine. So I took it down the corner to a friend of mine. Well, I don't know how he does it, but he does it. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. The fuddy-duddy watchmaker at the jewelry store. And I don't know how he does it, but he does it. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. He's got it on the beam steadier than ever before. Look at the old man go. He's 103 and that's no lie. Look at the old man go. When he puts that glass up to his eye. Well, I don't know how he does it, but he does it. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. The fuddy-duddy watchmaker at the jewelry store. I don't know how he does it. I don't know how he does it. The fuddy-duddy watchmaker at the jewelry store.
Ashamed of if you stub your toe on the moon. when it dreams at the top of the sky. Well, you just have to jump pretty high, but don't give up too soon if you stub your toe on the moon. Young Harry Hatchett's loved making gadgets. Life needs some new things, was his claim. Hoped one or two things might bring fame. This is the last time you'll hear his name. Nobody mentions Harry's inventions. What do you think that got him down?
No.
Here comes the end when you've gadgets to mend. He's the best repairman in town.
So there's nothing to be ashamed of if you stub your toe on the moon. When you start out to climb through a cloud,
well, it may get a laugh from the crowd.
But don't give up too soon
if you stub your toe on the moon. Now, sweet Sally Springer, she was a singer, lived in a hall room up one flight, thought of a ballroom big and bright, where she would make her debut some night. Then for her trouble, pop went the bubble. Say that it's sad, but wait, don't weep.
No!
Now they admit every night she's a hit when she sings her children to sleep.
So there's nothing to be ashamed of if you stub your toe on the moon. When you trudge up a hill to the peak,
well, you've hardly begun, so to speak.
But don't give up too soon
if you stub your toe on the moon. Horace McLowett was a poet, worked in an attic night and day. Sort of fanatic, some would say. Much too profound in an obscure way. Tried hard but lost out, laughed at and tossed out. Horace the failure would not grieve.
No!
He writes the rhymes that are cheerful as chimes on the Christmas card you receive.
No, there's nothing to be ashamed of if you stub your toe on the moon. Though it may be a blow to your pride,
you're a hero because, well, you tried.
So don't give up too soon
if you stop your toe on the moon.
There's a girl who lives next door to me, who's got the bells up, 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 up in a tree. They all go for her in a great big way, but she won't tumble down. So here is what they say.
Hey, Mabel.
Hey, Mabel.
Hey, Mabel. Mabel, hey!
Walking down the street, all the boys yell mighty sweet. Hey, Mabel,
wait for me,
wait for me. When she wears a diamond ring, all the boys begin to sing. Hey, Mabel,
wait for me,
wait for me. She's as popular as any girl can be. She's a household name in every family. But the one she wants so bad is the guy who yells like mad. Hey, Mabel, Mabel, wait, wait for me.
Oh, Mabel, why won't you linger a while? Oh, Mabel, wait.
Oh, Mabel, please wait for me.
Hey, hey, wait.
She goes a-strolling
all along down the avenue, and all the fellas rush out just to get a view. Hey, Mabel, why don't you wait for me? Me too, me too. There
city he sleeps, every night he creeps, just surveying his domain. He roams around like he owns the town, he's the king, he makes that plain. He knows every trick, doesn't miss a lick, when it comes to keeping fat. Some city slicker, no one is quicker than that darn cat. Every nook and cranny and garbage can he inspects so thoroughly. When he's on his rounds, nothing's out of bounds to his curiosity. He can smile and purr at a pretty her till she don't know where she's at. Nose like a geiger, oh, what a tiger is that darn cat. Sly old codger, an artful dodger, a scrounger unsurpassed. A ball of fire, a nine live wire, who just can't be outclassed. Yeah, this midnight rover, he lives in clover. It's an art he's got down pat. Never was a greater smooth operator than that darn cat. That darn cat. That darn.
Ain't got a dime to my name, what a terrible shame. Ho, 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 ho. Just found a hole in my shoe when my stocking showed through. Ho, 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 ho. I know that when you're as free as a bird in a tree, life is a wonderful whim. Look at the crank with his dough in the bank. Don't you feel sorry for him? Rolling along and along, never gathering moss. Ho, 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 ho. Success, I often worry, I guess. Ho, 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 ho. I like shady old trees. What's the matter with me? Ho, 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 ho. There's nothing quite as grotesque as a man of the desk looking outside at the sun. Shirts made of silk and a diet of milk. Maybe he thinks he has fun. I've got the bag of bondage. I guess I'll never get rich. Ho, ho,
Just right for love and way. Lay kind of guy I am. Made for a strolling lane, there's just you and me, and a honey will be lady. You ain't working anymore.
Ain't working 3 months.
I saw your hoe out in the sun.
Yeah.
You left a row half done.
I did that.
You claim hoeing ain't no fun. Daddy, you ain't got no ambition.
Nah.
You gone fishing.
Oh, yeah.
By a shady, weedy pool. I'm kind of wishing I could be that kind of fool. I'd say no more work for mine. Ooh. On my door I'd hang a sign.
What to say?
Gone fishing. Yes, instead of just a wishing. Up the lazy river by the old mill drum. Lazy river, noonday sun. Falling over the sea with a kind of dream. Why don't you throw away your troubles, dream a dream with me? Oh, up the lazy river where the robin's song waves a bright new morning with the loaf along. Blue skies up above, everyone's in love. Up the lazy river, how happy you can be. Up the lazy river, me. Working slave for years and years, you're always on the go. You never take a minute off, too busy making dough. Someday you'll say you'll have your fun when you're a millionaire. Imagine all the fun you'll have in your old rocking chair. Woo! Enjoy yourself, it's later than you think. Enjoy yourself while you're still in the pink. The years go by as quickly as a wink. Enjoy yourself, it's later.